Coway's Airmega 400S is one of those examples, which combines a voracious appetite for air impurities with a host of connected features that should make it a more welcome guest. The question is, at more than $600, is it worth it? The controls are a series of touch-sensitive buttons on the top panel. You can manually switch between the four fan speeds, including night mode, or activate intelligent mode that adjusts automatically according to the air quality in the room. The buttons for the filters allow you to reset the replacement counts and another to turn the LEDs on or off. That includes the multicolored ring on the front, which shows the current air quality. Filters are loaded on the left and right sides, behind the magnetically bonded panels. First there's the prefilter, a micro mesh sheet that snaps into place. It is designed to stop the hair, dust and fur of pets. It should be cleaned more often, but that is a simple matter of taking it out and cleaning it or, as I find it easier, vacuum it gently with a soft brush. The Max 2 filter is behind the pre-filter. It is a combined panel of activated carbon and HEPA, and the 2 and the 400S are responsible for the main cleaning work carried out by Airmega. Coway says it is capable of capturing up to 99.97% of airborne particles, as small as 0.3 microns, in addition to reducing more than 99% of volatile organic compounds and kitchen fumes and the like. They fit comfortably in the body of the purifier,